Hi, I'm meteorologist TJ Del Santo. Hope you're enjoying your Monday. We are looking at a lot of clouds around, a little bit of sunshine here and there. We're going to be seeing some changes as we head through the nighttime tonight. We're likely going to be finding some rain showers arriving as a warm front pushes into the northeast. Now, with that warm front, we're going to be seeing some milder temperatures with sunshine Tuesday afternoon, looking at highs in the 60s after topping out in the 50s today. For your Wednesday, though, cold fronts going to be offshore and cooler air will be spilling in behind it, riding in on some northwesterly wind. So we're looking at cooler temperatures today, milder temperatures tomorrow. Then we're back to some cool temperatures for Wednesday. So for today, we're looking at those afternoon highs to be in the lower 50s with the wind from the northeast and east, 5 to 10 miles an hour. For tonight, I think the evening's dry, but we'll see some rain showers arriving mainly after midnight. Overnight low temperatures down to the 40s. Then for tomorrow, pretty mild day, mid to upper 60s during the afternoon with the winds from the south and southwest, eventually into the west, 5 to 15 miles an hour. And looking ahead into Wednesday, it's going to be much cooler with afternoon highs in the upper 40s to around 50 degrees. So up and down as far as the temperatures go right into midweek. How are we looking for next weekend? Never too early to start looking that far ahead. We'll be talking about that with the 7-day forecast coming up on 12 News.